I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagon, his army. Those were long odds, even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagon's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could, but I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily.
Keep your eyes out for the Empire.
Good luck.
Go do what you gotta do.
What's her next destination?
Grab some seat, Cal.
Do not stray too far. You are a wanted criminal, after all.
Sorry, Cal. Not now.
Mantis is an interesting ship. Very interesting.
attempt to defeat the Empire. Stop him! He's extremely powerful.
Let's stop.
I can't move.
I don't think that worked. Like it's still here. I don't think that did it. Ready to go?
If I can get my hands on some Kebrood, then we'd be in business. And then if I get my hands on some... Oh, yeah, that's great.
We'll be waiting, Cal.
So next, let's go to...
Speed to Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Reeves. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
And it'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
What? Come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Mara's got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck? Later.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Let's take this to Sister Task. Don't think we can slice that.
Master Cordova spoke highly of your contributions to the last forum, sister.
He's a generous scholar.
But a keen one. Let us not appraise his esteem lightly.
The Anchorites will want to see this. You mentioned the Golden Scryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know. I'm sorry about Brother Armias.
Do not apologize. He has become part of a greater whole.
Did you know him well?
Yes. Like me, he was one of the named few. A freethinker as well. You might say we shared a rebellious streak.
I wish I could have done something.
We have a saying for such times. Ever it passes. Carry it with you.
I will.
I would know what you make of Jeddah, Noble One.
I think it's inspiring.
In what way?
The Force is strong here. Reminds me of Ilum, if you've heard of it.
I have, indeed.
Is that why the Narcus stay?
The Pilgrim Moon is our ancestral home, but you are correct. There is more to our presence here. The Force resonates through the fingers of Kyber that grip Jeddah's heart. Treasure for wisdom, young sage.
Gonna go with this one.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable.
Could use this.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all.
Focus. Time to move. So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jeddah.
Well, I was actually,
I know what you are asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
We'll talk more later.
Normally I can shake these things, but I keep thinking about Coruscant.
I try not to.
I get that. For some reason, Gabs keeps popping into my head. Hardly knew me. Still gave me a hard time.
Yeah. I miss her.
Yeah. Only good Inquisitors. Well, you know. Look at me, turning things dark again. Sorry. Keep an eye out for the Empire.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This
can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, that would be nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Hey, Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor. Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great, but hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Bode.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
you long enough.
What was it like to reunite with Master Cordova after all these years?
Terrifying.
Not the response I expected.
Remember that he disappeared without a trace not long after his premonition that the Order would fall.
We always feared that he had died.
Yes. Then one day he simply walks into my archive, alive and whole. For a moment I felt like a Padawan again. Ashamed that we hadn't completed his plan to rebuild the Order. And I didn't know how he would react to our decision to destroy the Holocron.
How did he react?
As a master should. With questions, trust, and understanding. I'm very glad he found his way back to us. Good luck out there.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. He did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they...
Sorry about this.
Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
No! Master Cordova!
He's dead! Boat is the compass. Go after it. Go!
Boat!
Over. archive.
For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Gal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right. What have you done? If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Ah!
wrong place. We must hold out as long as we can.
Is attacking the main gate.
Focus.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Together!
You made a mistake coming here!
You were afraid!
Have you seen Cal?
No. But BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
It cannot reach the main gate. On the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
Steady.
At your side, Seer.
You won't escape.
You must heal.
I got to kill. Wait a while. Watch yourself. You lack conviction.
To the hangar. Meryn, can you...
Of course.
Moment to focus.
So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price.
Enemies up ahead. They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop. Secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Push them back.
Won't get away.
will stop them.
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comms.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden pass contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the Archive as we can.
Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Thank you.
become stronger?
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Thank you. Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. It may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
So close to a second chance.
What a blood and raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did. That is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
That's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Okay, let's pick our next destination.
Heading to the Nova Garden system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Time to land. Get up here. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pylunes the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know? Good luck down there, Cal. Be careful. We've lost enough, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain. I will protect the Mantis. Be careful.
So good. Need to center myself. All right, let's go. find? Good job, BD. Find him, BD. If he's even still here. Tells me this isn't just any Imperial base. Where to go? Where to go?
Here we go.
I don't feel like conversation right now.
Yeah, me neither.
Here, kid, we're about to land.
Let's get him, Cal, for Seer and Cordova.
Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens. Healy, what made you stop your research?
I lost my lab. Once the Empire occupied my planet, it seized my nursery, uprooting every flower, fern, and sapling.
That's horrible.
Worse, they repurposed my lab into a biochemical weapons facility. All my research, now used as a means for death. I refused to cooperate, escaped on an unlicensed shuttle, and here I am.
Oh, you're safe here.
I have been told that before, but when you say it, I believe it, Cal.
Any family back home, Peely?
They did not survive the Imperial occupation.
I'm so sorry.
I appreciate that. My parents and siblings were soft-spoken. But all of them were defiant.
Like you.
I suppose. Now all I have are my plants. They are defiant in their own way. Vines can rise in the harshest temperatures. Roots penetrate the thickest ferrocrete. That is how we will defeat the Empire. Time, time, time.
Is there any plant you can't grow?
There was a rare subspecies of a Puglia blossom that I found quite stubborn.
You still seem frustrated by it.
No, of course not. Well, yes. It sticks with me, this one, I suppose. No matter what I did, where I planted it, how I treated the soil, it refused to grow. It was like it was acting out of spite, like a petulant child. Turns out, that subspecies of Puglia blossom only grows in the wild.
It only wanted to grow on its own.
That's right. You have the mind of a true botanist. Oh, hello.
I did not expect to see you so soon.
Plans changed.
Did they? Something's happened, hasn't it? I can hear it in your voice. Oh, Cal. Whatever it is, I am deeply sorry. You tell me when you're ready, and not a moment sooner.
I appreciate it, Z.
Of course. Take care of yourself. If there's anything I can do, just say the word.
What I've got. I should keep this for myself. Hey, where's that blaster strapped buddy of yours?
because I've been thinking he might be interested in making a quick credit or two, and...
Bode's gone.
Well, I can wait.
He is not coming back.
Okay. Okay, I can take a hint. Got plenty of jobs for ya. Don't forget the pack of Hexian hounds at your heels.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
Breeze has been down in the basement ever since she came back. Is he all right?
Not sure. We lost some people close to us.
I'm sorry to hear that. Maybe you should go talk to him.
Yeah.
Never seen the boss so quiet. Feels like you two have some scores to settle.
Say the word when you want to go after Bode. This isn't over yet.
Anything you want to talk about?
Later. Now's not the time for words. The Manus will be ready when you are.
Where to next, BD?
What was that?
Nothing. Just thinking.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Ready when you are. We have to come back here.
So many lives. I can still hear their cries.
Thank you.
still here?
Yes.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
Will you leave?
No. I will protect what remains.
I'm so sorry.
Ever it passes, Cal.
Ever it passes. I heard you. Not sure I understand, though.
Tis the noise, lad. A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fan-tailed lavish, the greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You're no lethal peach. Damn it, a worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the glutsome crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit him. One of my fiercer quarries, but the law was no match for Schooler Steph and his boat at the Rovers. I come to think, you contributed a few smells of your own to the melee. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't mention it.
Catch you later, Larry. And if you did rinse yourself off in the waters, I'd need mine.
So, Scuva, whatever happened with the pirates?
So there we were, four quarren, armed with spears, each way of mine to make a mantelpiece of my wee rubbery head. I looked over to me captain, and he stared right back, waving his arms like a goober fish in heat. At the harpoon I held in my hand. Oh, for a black instant, I considered nailing those pirate quarren to the rocks with my harpoon. But something stopped me from pulling the trigger. Perhaps it was the sparkle that caught my eye. The sparkle of a passing Glumbrigeel. What would those pirates say to a whole school of Glumbrigeels? A crackle and a sparkle as they be, thought I. So I opened my wee mouth and emitted the mating call of the eel.
You speak eel?
Aye. But I forgot to turn on me comb. We Scriven alone heard the cry. But that demented expression put such a fright on the quarren that it dropped the blasters. By the time they'd come to the senses, we were swimming away as fast as our flippers could carry us. It was only later, as we fled aboard the Zephyr schooner, that I realized how close the real danger was. But I shall continue my tale next time.
impressed, huh? All right, maybe that's optimistic. Quieter than usual. Think Cage gave us a stale lead? Check it out.
Buddy. Still no sign of this key, Leoso. Could be a trap. Keep moving, buddy.
double more hits.
Help, BD!
Got ya!
Not for forever!
Flattered. Let's get back to Cage. Interesting. Let's move, BD.
We know what we must do.
Let's go see what we can find.
Here we go. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Jedi and Night Sister, together again.
Killed some Jedi relic from the past, the one leading the Raiders. What was the bounty?
No bounty.
No bounty? You risked your life for free?
I don't know. Not every reward is in credits. Besides, pretty sure I get free room and board here at Pyloon's.
Is that what your life is worth, Cal? I didn't take you for a gambler. Listen up, Cal. Self and Duke and his flyboys were spotted buzzing above the Kobo Observatory. They're gonna rain all sorts of blasts of fire and grenades on your parade, so keep your wits about you.
We'll take them down.
Now you're starting to sound like a real pro, Cal. This is the most fun I've had since landing on this rock. Best selection in the system? Guaranteed. Practically giving that away.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
What skills do you need to be a good bartender?
Oh, the usual. Multitasking, a good memory, the gift of the gab, not to mention the mixology itself. You see, the better the drinks, the happier the clientele, which means, of course, the more they talk. And the more they talk, the more I learn about what makes them tick.
Sounds a little...
manipulative, I suppose. But I'm only picking up what they're freely putting down.
Keep on doing your thing.
This place is starting to fill up, Cal. Guess the word is out.
It's looking pretty good.
Seeing this place start to get its legs feels like the start of something historic. What if, centuries from now, there's a city here? Even Aldera was just a lumber colony once.
Doma better start investing in urban planning.
True. Durgal told me he named a road after his foot. We'll talk soon.
Hey, Moran.
Hello, Cal. Are you all right?
That obvious, huh?
To your credit, you hide it well. But in my line of work, failing to discern a business partner's mental state could sour the whole deal. Not that we're business partners, of course. You don't have the credentials to... Sorry, never mind. What I'm trying to say is that I'm here to talk. If you need me.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Of course. I, meant that I'm here to talk in a more of a general sense.
Never change, Moran.
Always something to do.
What?
How you doing?
I got bad news, Cal.
Got plenty of my own, Har. It'll have to wait.
All right. Don't let me keep you. Good luck with whatever it is.
Thanks, Har.
Come on!
Hey, Scuba. How's the water?
Ah, fine. I just wanted to thank you for lending me your tank. Plenty more space for plenty more fishes, though. Let's keep them all spinning, eh?
We are wasting time. Let's return to the Mantis and hunt down Bode. I'll meet you at the Mantis when you are ready.
Ah, Gal. We were just discussing what we should renovate next.
Just lots else to fix around here. Thanks to the Raiders, you know.
Yes, of course. But surely we can find something a bit more inspiring for our next project than a water pump.
I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Not now, dear.
Let's chat later.
This is encouraging. I bet we can plan even more.